The murder scandal that rocked China's Communist Party will once again be in the spotlight on Monday with the sentencing of a former police chief. Wang Lujin is expected to receive leniency after revealing a poisoning plot carried out by the wife of former top politician Bo Zhilai. Wang first sought refuge in the U.S. consulate in Chengdu. He's confessed to crimes including defecting, bribe-taking and abuse of power, and could receive 20 years behind bars. Wang also worked for Gu Zhilai, a well-known lawyer and the second wife of former Communist Party politician Bo. Gu is the daughter of a Chinese revolutionary leader. She was given a suspended death sentence after being found guilty of murder. Her trial in August lasted just one day. The motivation behind the murder plot is said to be financial, with Gu convicted of killing British businessman Neil Hayward in November 2011. Hayward had been living in China since the 1990s. The scandal ruined the career of former Communist Party regional chief Bo Zhilai, who was seen as a contender for a top position in the party before he was sacked.